is a busy night for news. We're going to get right to it with breaking news as multiple crews rushed out to Washington County Lake to conduct a water rescue overnight.
It's breaking news we have been tracking all morning long. Jenna James joins us now with the very latest. Jenna?
Good morning, Dave and Cerise. This is the Lakeland Estates community. It's actually Lake Arrowhead out here in just south of Blair. We do know that two people were canoeing out here when that canoe tipped over. There were storms in the area when that was going on. One person was able to make it back to shore. The other, unfortunately, is still missing. Take a look at video of when we first arrived here on scene. This all started around 1:30 this morning. We're now going on about 5 hours that this person has been missing. Crews actually have now left the lake. The rescue mission is over. This does appear to be a recovery now. They are waiting until daylight to come back here to continue that search. That's crews from Washington County Sheriff's Department, the Kennard Fire Department, Fort Calhoun, and Omaha Fire Departments as well. Again, it was a canoe that tipped over out here on Lake Arrowhead. One person was able to make it to shore. That second person still missing this morning. Dave, Cerise, it's unclear exactly why that canoe tipped over. Again, we do know that there were thunderstorms supposed to be in this area at the time, but it's unclear if that played into this. We are going to continue to stay out here, work with Sheriff's Departments to try to get more information. As soon as we know anything more, we'll update you on air, online, and on our app.